Okay, next we are going to talk about QLASIC, Quality Assessment System in Construction. So basically, this QLASIC has been developed by CRDB. So means that nowadays we can measure your quality of works. If you use QLASIC by the end of the day, they can come up with a score out of 100, how much you can get in terms of your quality of works. So so far, this QLASIC is not made compulsory yet in Malaysia. So it's a freedom for client or even contractor to use QLASIC in their projects. So perhaps if you as a contractor decided you want to use QLASIC, you can use it as your benchmark. You can have a look on what area that you need to improve in your quality of works. So perhaps the next project you can improve. So maybe for this first project when you use QLASIC, you just got maybe 60% out of 100. So perhaps the next project you can improve to 70 or 80 or much more. Okay. So of course, generally the objective of QLASIC as a benchmark of the quality of workmanship. Okay, they can give you as a guideline, as a benchmark that in what level of your quality of works. Okay, you can establish a proper quality management system for your company's record. Okay, so you can see is there an improvement in terms of your quality from project to project. So basically, the main elements of QLASIC is that they are focusing on do things right the first time and every time. Okay, so that's generally the idea of QLASIC, which whereby this is the idea that we need to integrate into the mindset of the contractors lah. Okay, so that they can produce good quality of works in their projects. So here's some of the components of the scope of assessment. Okay, there are four categories. Okay, from landed housing, stratified house, public building, special building, public building. So, and this is the four areas that they are going to check, which includes structural works, architectural, M&E works, external works. Okay, so in the notes, you can see some of the examples on how they are going to carry out the assessment. Okay, so from the evenness of the surface, etc. Okay, so this is the allocation of score based on the category. So in total is 100% lah. Okay, so as I mentioned earlier, it's not made compulsory, but however, if you want to measure your quality of work, you can apply with CIDB. Okay, so you can contact CIDB by saying that, okay, we want to measure our quality of work by using QLASIC. So CIDB will process. Okay, CIDB will identify which scope of assessment by looking at the category of our building. So maybe your project is a landed housing, so you are in the category A. So CIDB will appoint assessor. So again, the assessor must be certified by CIDB. Okay, so CIDB will train the assessor before they can use this QLASIC. Okay, so means that only certified person can use QLASIC lah. Okay, and then the assessor will come to your site and do the assessment works on site lah. Okay, by looking at these four element. Okay, these four element. So at the end of the day, they will come up with the score out of 100, how much you can get, maybe 70% or 80%. Okay, and then you will get certificate. Okay, so as I mentioned earlier, this QLASIC can be your added value for your projects lah, and also can be as a benchmark for you to improve for the next or for the following projects. Okay, so that's QLASIC.